does she want the human mind to be in action?